Hello everyone, welcome back. Today is the last webinar we are having for Global Astronomy Month. Can you hear me, Kunal? Can you just wave if you can hear me? Okay, so again, let me welcome all of you here today for Global Astronomy Month. We've been doing, so one of them, Jiv Raj says, I'm not audible. I hope you can hear me better, but it's okay because mostly somebody else will be conducting today. So I'm going to request Arjun today to go ahead and tell us more about rovers. That's what we are going to talk about today. We see rovers everywhere in space. So we are going to talk about rovers, and then we are going to actually do an activity. So some of you say you don't have the right material. So we know you're in lockdown. You have to manage with what you have. Otherwise, you always have this video and you can do it after lockdown finishes. Okay. So for today, you can just try to do what you can. So I'll turn it over to Arjun now. Welcome to my co-panelists, Arjun and Kunal, who will be guiding the activity today.
Okay, hello, everyone. So I hope you all are doing well, right? So like Melar said that today we will be learning about the rovers. Right, we'll be learning what all are the rovers, what are their functions, and then we'll be having a very good activity today, very nice activity today, which you can do at your home. Right, so I'll be taking you through that, what exactly is a rover, what are the purposes, why it is used, and then Kunal here is going to go ahead with the activity. Right, so if you have any questions, you can ask the questions in the Q&A. If you have any other thing to say, you can do ask it in chat. So I hope I am all audible to you, right? So it will be better if you ask your question in the Q&A because it will be easily visible to us, and we'll be better equipped to answer that, right? So right now I'm going to start with the, so I made a small PPT just to explain you about it. So I'm going to start with that PPT now, right? So let's get to it. Sick. Yeah. So hope it is visible to everyone. Right. So right now I'm going to start with the rovers in space. Right. So that is the PPT. So if there are any other things, please feel free to say in between. All right. So first thing about it is, let's say when I talk about the rovers, right? When I talk about the rovers, what are the rovers? Rovers are the means of space exploration. When I say a space exploration means exploring the space. Space ke baare mein aur jaanna, uske baare mein aur padhna, right? Agar hum explore kar rahe hain kisi cheez ko, if we are exploring something, we will be going there to look, search for the answers, right? And that's why we go out in space to search for answers. So when I talk about space exploration, So when I talk about space exploration, now space exploration can be divided in different parts depending on where are we going, right? So let's look at that, those first. The first type of space exploration is manned missions. Like you all are aware about the Apollo mission. Right, you all have seen the man landing on the moon, right? The Neil Armstrong, Yuri Gagarin, not Yuri Gagarin, Buzz Aldrin. Right? So those are the people who moved on, who went to the moon to search, to explore there. And second is like the people like Kalpana Chawla and Sunita Williams, right? Who have gone to a lab in space, that is our ISS. So that is the manned mission. Right, so when people go to some places in a space, that is manned mission. But manned missions are not the only thing, only type of mission through which we explore. There is something known as unmanned mission. Great. So what are unmanned mission? Unmanned missions are the one in which we are not sending the people. जिसमें हम लोगों को नहीं भेज रहे, उसमें हम machines को भेज रहे हैं. Reason? See, there are two reasons for it. First one, we are, even with all our advancements, we are not advanced enough. Right? So if I talk about all the advancement, we are not advanced enough. So if you think about it, the farthest we have been in space is actually a nearest satellite. हमने अपना जो सैटेलाइट है हम वहीं तक तो गए हैं, उससे आगे तो हमने कदम ये रखा है. No man has ever gone beyond them, right? But space तो वहाँ शुरू होता है, खत्म थोड़ी होता है. So we have to explore beyond that. तो उससे पहले अगर हमें जाना है, we first try to send the machines, क्योंकि वहाँ risk कम होता है. हमें नहीं पता वहाँ जाके हमें क्या, कौन से situation मिलेंगे, कौन से challenges आएंगे. तो human life को risk करने से अच्छा we first send the other things, other satellite, other probes. तो वो भेजने के लिए चंद्रयान इज एन अनमैन मिशन. यस राइट. तो उसके लिए वी गो फॉर द अनमैन मिशन. तो इफ आई टॉक अबाउट अनमैन मिशन, अगर मैं बात करूं अनमैन मिशन की, अनमैन मिशन में सबसे पहला मिशन आता है स्पेस प्रोब. सो व्हाट आर स्पेस प्रोब? स्पेस प्रोब इज बेसिकली द सैटेलाइट और एनी मशीन विच इज सेंट बियॉन्ड द अर्थ. राइट. अगर मैं जैसे बात करूं चंद्रयान की, चंद्रयान हैज गॉन बियॉन्ड द अर्थ, तो वो स्पेस प्रोब है. बट अगर मैं बात करूं आईएसएस की, इवन दो इट इज अ लैब इन स्पेस, आईएसएस अर्थ का ही तो रिवोल्यूशन कर रहा है, अर्थ की तो सैटेलाइट की तरह बिहेव कर रहा है. सो दैट वोंट बी अ स्पेस प्रोब. राइट. सो स्पेस प्रोब इज समथिंग विच गोज बियॉन्ड द अर्थ, जो अर्थ को कि सैटेलाइट ना होके बाहर स्पेस में एक्सप्लोर कर रहा हो. जैसे ये जो फोटो है, इफ यू आर एबल टू सी दिस इमेज, this image is of a mission called Cassini. Now Cassini mission is a mission which was sent to Saturn, right? So ye Saturn tak humne ek mission bheja tha to learn more about it. So it gave us a very good insight about the gases present on the Saturn, uske kon kon se uske rings mein kya gases hain, uske moons ke bare mein hume kafi information diya tha, right? It was like the one of the most famous missions in the of the last decade, the Cassini mission. Right, so it is one of the space probe. अब but space probe की problem क्या है? Space probe ना सिर्फ चीजों को orbit करता है, उनके पास से होके निकलता है to give us the information. The next step of the space probe is the lander. Now space probe में जब हम उसके बस पास से निकल के जाते हैं, the lander is something which enables us to land on the surface and know more about it. So, आप जैसे ये जो image देख रहे हो, this is of a lander inside. Right. Now this inside lander, it was sent on the Mars surface to go over there and study the soil, study the conditions, right? So, इसके ऊपर ये जो solar panels भी हैं, solar panels हैं, if you can see on the sides, ये जो wings की तरह दिख रहे हैं, इसको solar panels से जैसे charge करते हैं, right? और इसके बाद इसमें electrical equipments हैं जो हमें अपनी study में help करते हैं, right? But इसकी एक limitation है, it cannot move. अगर ये हमने land कर दिया तो ये उसी जगह पे रहेगा, right? It cannot go. It cannot go to any other position, right? So, उसे दूर करने के लिए we sent another type of machine, that is the rovers. So rovers are like you can think of them like a small robot cars, जैसे हम स्पेस में अलग अलग surfaces पे भेजते हैं उन्हें study करने के लिए, right? तो so let's start learning about the rovers now. So rovers are like it's like the most fascinating, it is one of the most fun thing if you think about the space exploration. So agar main baat karu rovers ki, if I talk about the rovers, so what is the first rover we see, right? The first rover which was launched is this one, right? So Lunokhod 1, it is the world's first successful rover, right? So ye jo rover tha, it was sent on the moon. The first successful mission was sent on the moon by Russia, right? All right. So, hello. Yeah, I hope I am audible to everyone, right? So, if I'm not, kindly let me know. So I was talking about the Lunokhod. Lunokhod is the world's first successful rover, right? It was sent on the moon. Now, this rover was actually sent by the country Russia, right? Russia sent the first successful rover and it landed on moon in the year 1970 aboard the Luna 17 spacecraft. तो अगर आप इस लोअर रोवर की बात करो तो इस रोवर में हमने क्या क्या किया था. सबसे पहले तो आप देखो इसमें व्हील्स कितने. सी इट हैज अ सेट ऑफ 8 व्हील्स. जहां हमारी कार्स में 4 व्हील्स होते हैं, इस रोवर में 8 व्हील्स थे. यू नो व्हाई? बिकॉज द मून्स टेरेन इज वेरी अनइवन एंड दे वांटेड टू बिल्ड समथिंग सो दैट दे कैन इजीली वॉक थ्रू इट. दे नेवर लूज द ट्रैक्शन ऑफ इट. तो उसके लिए दे चोज अ सेट ऑफ 8 व्हील्स ऑन इट, राइट? अपार्ट फ्रॉम द 8 व्हील्स, if you can see on top over here, this was the solar panel to, let's say, to power it, right? और इसमें अलग अलग equipments हैं for the scientific study, right? अब मैं अगर Lunokhod 1 की बात करूँ, it stayed on the moon surface for the duration of 322 earth days and traveling more than 10 kilometers. एक साल से भी ज़्यादा तक ये moon के surface पे it actually moved, and in that time it traveled more than 10 kilometers on the moon surface. Right, so yeah, so this was about the Lunokhod 1, but moon is not the place जहाँ पे हमने सबसे ज़्यादा rover भेजी और सबसे ज़्यादा information gather किया rover से. That place would be the Mars, the next planet, right? So some people call it our next Earth, right? So अभी अगर Elon Musk, you have heard about Elon Musk and this company SpaceX, they are actually planning to send people to live on the Mars. Right. वो इस कंक्लूजन पे कहाँ कब क्यों पहुंचे, right? they can actually send there. They are now confident because there are many rovers which were sent on the Mars surface, which gives us various information about the Mars. और अब हमें Mars के बारे में काफी कुछ पता है, right? So let's learn what all are those rovers. So the first rover which was sent on the Mars surface was Sojourner rover in the year 1997. पहला Mars के ऊपर हमने rover भेजा था. It was in the year 1997, Sojourner. So Sojourner rover के बारे में अगर आप देखोगे, if you see, it was not a very big rover, it was a rather small rover. So अगर आप देखोगे इसके ऊपर, you will find a solar panel which was used to power it. जो sun की rays आती थी, उससे वो sun की rays को लेके उससे electricity convert करते थे और उस electricity से अपने electrical component charge करते थे. उसी के through ही इसके wheels भी move होती थी, right? Then you will see that it has a set of 6 wheels. It used to move and it has an antenna. ये जो आप ऊपर देख रहे हो, ये इसका antenna है, जो इसे Earth से connect करने में help करता था, right? So this was the first rover. Now after the success of Sojourner rover, NASA decided that this time let's not send one rover but two rovers together. So in the year 2004, they sent two rovers, Spirit and Opportunity. Right, so this is wrong written. They were sent in the year 2004, right? Spirit and Opportunity on the different places. So if you see in Spirit and Opportunity, you will find that they also had a set of solar panel. अगर आप यहाँ side में देखोगे, wings की तरह जो लगे हुए, these are the solar panels only. But इसमें एक चीज़ है जो Sojourner में नहीं थी. It had cameras on it, so they could now actually go on the moon surface capturing images to show us what does the terrain actually look like. Actually help them to navigate also, right? तो ये बाकी सारे, let's say, ये काफी चीजें ये करता था, but इसमें ना इन्हें problem पता चली. They found out that on Mars surface there are very heavy and very big dust storms keep on happening. तो वहाँ काफी ज्यादा, let's say, तूफान आते हैं, dust storms आती हैं. And what these dust storms do? These dust storms actually cover the solar panels also. तो सोलर पैनल को भी कवर कर देती है. जब सोलर पैनल को अगर कवर कर दिया, इज देयर एनीथिंग टू डस्ट ऑफ दो सोलर, द डस्ट ऑफ द सोलर पैनल? नो, राइट? तो सोलर पैनल ढंग से काम नहीं कर पाए और उसकी वजह से आफ्टर सम टाइम दीज टू वर नॉट बीइंग एबल टू रिचार्ज बैक. तो ये वापस से फिर काम भी नहीं कर पाए, राइट? सो सोलर पैनल को, even though it gives us a very मतलब renewable energy से ये अपने आप को चार्ज कर सकते थे, इसने हमें काफी अच्छा एक तरीका दिया था, but they were not able to charge it properly. इसे ढंग से use करना it was a very big challenge. So then they sent the next rover in the year 2012, the Curiosity rover. इसके बारे में आप सबने, let's say if you are space enthusiast, you must have heard about the Curiosity rover which was sent to the Mars. Now it is the most advanced rover which was ever sent by humans. Okay. तो इसमें इन्होंने ये चीज, ये जो ये डिफिकल्टी आई थी, ये इन्होंने रेक्टिफाई कर दिया. अब इन्होंने क्या किया, अब इन्होंने सोलर पैनल ही हटा दिए. दे रिप्लेस्ड इट विद अ बैटरी एट द बैक. ग्रेट. सो आई विल बी टेलिंग ऑल अबाउट द क्यूरियोसिटी. तो रोवर में बेसिकली, रोवर हम भेजते क्यों? अच्छा, मैंने आपको ये तो बता दिया कि मार्स के ऊपर मैंने ये रोवर भेजे थे, राइट? रोवर्स का हमने ये भेजे और इसमें व्हील्स कितने कितने होते हैं और क्या क्या करते हैं. बट लेट्स लर्न कि रोवर भेजने का पर्पस क्या होता है. व्हाट इज द पर्पस ऑफ सेंडिंग अ रोवर? नाउ इफ आई टॉक अबाउट द मार्स, व्हाट इज द पर्पस ऑफ सेंडिंग रोवर्स टू द मार्स? नाउ फर्स्ट पर्पस इज दिस, टू एग्जामिन द सर्फेस एलिमेंट्स. इफ आई एम सेंडिंग अ बॉडी ऑन अ सर्फेस, लेट्स से अगर मैंने कोई चीज मार्स के ऊपर भेजी है, I would want ना कि मैं पता करूं कि वहां उसका सॉइल में एलिमेंट्स कौन कौन से हैं, that I can use it to our advantage, right? जैसे we all know that Mars surface is red. Red क्यों है? क्योंकि वहां काफी ज्यादा अमाउंट में आयरन ऑक्साइड है, right? So iron की वजह से its surface looks red to us, right? उसके अलावा भी it had like tons of other material which we want to know of, which we can use later on, right? Other thing of those elements is the water. You know that Mars surface also has water in it. Mars ke poles pe there are ice caps which are known as permafrost, and Mars actually has water in it. And they have found out that in ancient time, let's say millions of years ago from today, rivers used to flow on the Mars surface. So when they send the rovers, to jo rivers hai, river beds aur uska river flow ke jo pura path hai, it is still visible. It sometimes somewhere it is still visible. So they are sent rover over there just to see that in those river beds or un parts pe kya pani abhi bhi, let's say, present hai, is the water still there. So finding water is also one of the, let's say, along with the elements, finding water is also one of the purpose of sending the rovers. Dusra purpose hai, find evidence of life. You know, for more than 50 years scientists have been arguing that there could life was there is a possibility of life on Earth, on Mars. Mars ke upar life ki possibility hai. Kis form mein hai, kis tarah hai, ye unhe nahi pata, but they were pretty sure that Mars pe life ho sakti hai. Agar ho sakti, agar abhi na bhi ho, to ancient time mein zarur kisi na kisi type ke wahan pe life hogi. Right? So the second is find the evidence of प्रेजेंट लाइफ और मोर इम्पोर्टेंटली पास्ट लाइफ, कि अगर वहाँ लाइफ थी तो किस फॉर्म की लाइफ थी. जैसे हमारे, अगर मैं अर्थ की बात करूँ, अर्थ पे तो हमारे पास लाइफ है, राइट? बट मार्स पे, अर्थ पे हमारी लाइफ लेट्स से वाटर बेस्ड है, ऑक्सीजन बेस्ड है, कार्बन बेस्ड है. तो मार्स के ऊपर जो लाइफ थी, क्या वो भी हमारी कार्बन बेस्ड लाइफ थी या किसी और फॉर्म की लाइफ थी, राइट? सो टू गैदर मोर एविडेंस अबाउट इट, वी सेंड द रोवर्स. नाउ थर्ड पर्पस इज टू लुक फॉर हैबिटेबिलिटी. What is habitability? Habitability is possibility of staying there. कि वहाँ रहने की possibility हमें देख सकें. The same thing the NASA and Elon Musk are trying to do. So see whether we can go and live over there. अब वहाँ अगर हमें ये चीजें देखनी है तो we need to know a lot of things about it, right? We need to know वहाँ पे temperature क्या रहता है, right? वहाँ पे elements कौन कौन से होते हैं, वहाँ पे storms कितनी आती हैं, वहाँ के air में, let's say, वहाँ का atmosphere कैसा है. उसके अकॉर्डिंग अगर हमें ये सारी इंफॉर्मेशन होगी, उसके अकॉर्डिंग ही वी कैन डिजाइन अ हैबिटेबल स्टेशन, एंड देन ओनली वी कैन थिंक ऑफ गोइंग टू द मून, गोइंग टू द मार्स. सो दीज ऑल आर द पर्पसेस ऑफ अ रोवर, टू एग्जामिन द सर्फेस एलिमेंट्स, टू फाइंड द एविडेंस ऑफ लाइफ, एंड टू लुक फॉर द हैबिटेबिलिटी, राइट? अब इतना बता दिया. सो लेट्स गो टू द मोस्ट एडवांस्ड रोवर आई वाज टेलिंग यू अबाउट, दैट इज द Curiosity rover. एक बार Curiosity rover को देखते हैं, and let's try to understand what are the parts of Curiosity rover. Curiosity rover में जो parts हैं वो क्या काम करते हैं, and how does it help us, वो इन सारी चीजों का answers हमें कैसे दे पाता है, right? So let's learn about that. Before this, let me just see if I had any questions from you guys so that I can answer this. Okay, so someone is asking what is a Curiosity rover. So basically Curiosity rover, just like I told you, na, that Mars ke surface pe kafi sare humne rovers over the time send kiye. जो लेटेस्ट रोवर अभी हमने मार्स के ऊपर सेंड किया था इन द ईयर 2012, द नेम ऑफ दैट रोवर वाज क्यूरियोसिटी, राइट? अभी इन 2021 वी हैव नासा इज प्लानिंग टू सेंड वन मोर रोवर ऑन द मार्स, दैट द नेम ऑफ दैट रोवर इज द प्रिजर्वेरेंस, राइट? तो उसका सो जस्ट लुक फॉर दैट आल्सो, राइट? हाँ, ओके. सो या दिस इज ऑल द थिंग्स. नाउ अभी let's get ahead with the understanding the parts of the curiosity rover so that you know ki ye jo aapko machine dikh rahi hai is machine ke alag alag parts kya kya hai, right? agar main baat karu dekho is machine mein na normally if I divide it in different parts I'll say it has mainly four different parts. sabse pehla parts hai iske wheels. if you see how many wheels are there, 1, 2, 3 and same three on the opposite side, so how many are there? six. it has six wheels. अगर आप ये सिक्स व्हील्स देखोगे तो ये सिक्स व्हील्स आपके कार की व्हील्स की तरह तो बिल्कुल भी नहीं है और इनका अटैचमेंट का तरीका भी बिल्कुल भी नहीं है, right? तो ये व्हील्स इस तरह क्यों डिजाइन है? व्हाट हैपेंस इज कि मार्स का सरफेस ना काफी अनइवन है. इफ यू सी ऑन द मार्स सरफेस देयर आर लॉट ऑफ रॉक्स इन दैट. तो अगर मैंने रोवर के सिर्फ चार ही व्हील्स रखे हैं, राइट, और मैं इफ बाय मूविंग समहाउ दैट रोवर टॉपल्स ऑफ, इज देयर एनीवन टू ब्रिंग इट बैक? नो, राइट? सो इट मींस आवर entire mission is like is failed. ek rover ko send karne mein billions of dollars ka kharcha aata hai. so we cannot even, that is not even a possibility ki hum aisa hone de. so what we do, we instead of four wheels, hum wheels ka design kuch is tarah rakhte hain ki wo kabhi topple kar hi na sake, aur usse zyada hum design is tarah rakhte hain ki wo kabhi ground se apna contact hi na chode. so instead of fours we have decided with the six wheels, right? second is the camera. अगर आप इसके ऊपर देखोगे, इसके ऊपर यहाँ पे आपको कैमरा दिख रहे हैं, राइट? यहाँ पे 1, 2, 3 कैमरा तो आपको यहाँ दिख रहे हैं, राइट? सो दीज आर द कैमराज. आई विल टेल यू द पर्पस ऑफ दीज कैमराज आल्सो, ठीक है? तो इट एक्चुअली हेल्प्स अस नेविगेट एंड टू फाइंड अ लॉट ऑफ अदर थिंग्स. तीसरा जो पार्ट है वो है आपका ये पीछे का बैटरी. इफ यू सी वॉट इज देयर ऑन द बैक, दिस इज एक्चुअली द बैटरी विच पावर्स दिस रोवर. आई विल टेल यू हाउ दिस बैटरी वर्क्स. और जो चौथा सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट है वो आपका, जो इंपॉर्टेंट चीज है वो आपका ये, दिस इज द एंटीना. एंटीना टू कॉन्टैक्ट बैक टू अर्थ. क्यों? अगर हमने लेट्स से अगर ये एंटीना नहीं होगा, हमें कोई इंफॉर्मेशन मिल ही नहीं पाएगी कि रोवर हमारा वहां पे कर क्या रहा है, और रोवर भी पूरा डायरेक्शन लेस हो जाएगा, राइट? तो हाँ, इसके अलावा जो आखिरी इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट है वो आपका ये वाला पार्ट. इस वाले पार्ट को बोलते हैं हम टरेट. सो लेट्स क्विकली गो थ्रू ईच वन ऑफ दीज पार्ट्स अगेन, और इनको लेबल करते हुए इनके बारे में थोड़ा और से इंफॉर्मेशन देते हैं, राइट? सो द फर्स्ट पार्ट दैट वी हैव ओवर हियर इज दिस कैमरा. सो इन दिस ओवर देयर, इफ यू फाइंड ऑन दिस टॉप इन ऑन दिस माउंट ओवर देयर, यू विल सी दैट देयर आर टू डिफरेंट कैमराज. मैं जो ऊपर वाला सर्कुलर कैमरा, मैं इसकी बात नहीं कर रहा. उस सर्कुलर कैमरा के नीचे यू सी देयर आर टू डिफरेंट कैमराज दैट यू सी ओवर देयर. दीज आर द नेविगेशन कैमराज. सो दीज कैमराज एक्चुअली वर्क लाइक आर आईज, right? So they work like our eyes and they help it navigate. It makes a like a 3D path in front of the rover and it helps the rover navigate ki hume kis direction mein se kis tarah move karna, right? So just above those navigation camera we have something known as camcam. This one, the circular one, the bigger camera. So this is actually a very fascinating camera. You know what this camera does? This camera actually takes the picture, and just by taking the picture it can tell us that that soil can have this element. agar us wo uske samne aap koi soil rakhoge to wo soil ki sirf photo lega aur photo leke aapko bata dega ki isme ye element ho sakte hain, right? so it works on a very advanced level. it can just by taking the picture it can tell us the chemical composition of the soil, right? iske baad agar main baat karu teesre part ki, थर्ड पार्ट इज ऑब्वियसली द व्हील्स. मैंने आपको बताया इसमें सिक्स व्हील्स हैं, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, देयर आर सिक्स व्हील्स ऑन इट, राइट? एंड दीज व्हील्स दे वर्क ऑन अ मैकेनिज्म नोन एज रोकर बोगी मैकेनिज्म. व्हाट इज द नेम? रोकर बोगी मैकेनिज्म. सो व्हाट इज दिस? कि अगर आप देखोगे इसमें पहला व्हील आपका फ्री है और बाकी तो ज्वाइंट है. भाई कैसे मूव करता है? इट वर्क्स लाइक दिस. एक ट्रायंगल की तरह काम करता है. लेट्स से देयर इज एन ऑब्स्टिकल, फर्स्ट व्हील विल गो ओवर इट एंड द अदर टू विल फॉलो, राइट? तो इस तरह तीनों व्हील्स में अपनी अलग अलग मोटर्स हैं, तो अगर ये कहीं जैसे स्टक भी हो गया तो बीच वाला व्हील भी अपना ट्रैक्शन लगा के इट कैन इजिली गेट इट थ्रू दो स्टिकी सिचुएशंस आल्सो, राइट। तो इस मैकेनिज्म का नाम क्या है? इट इज कॉल्ड द रोकर बोगी मैकेनिज्म, राइट। सो ओके, तीसरा जो पार्ट है, इसके अलावा जो नेक्स्ट पार्ट है, दैट पार्ट इज आवर रोबोटिक आर्म। If you see over there, in front of it, it has a robotic arm. ये पूरा robotic arm, it works like our own arm. Here is the elbow, और उस elbow के according ये ऐसे आगे पीछे it can work, right? ये पूरा ऊपर नीचे it can actually move like this. और इस robotic arm के ऊपर that is there is something very I like this part the most, right? This part is known as the turret. So ये turret क्या है? इसके अंदर actually दो चीजें, there are two things in it. First is the drill and second is the spectrometer. Drill क्यों है? So that this robotic arm, it moves, go to the surface, drills in and takes the soil sample. So this rover is actually capable of drilling into the surface and taking out the soil sample. तो ये जैसे ये जो drill है, अगर cam से ये find करते हैं कि कौन सी जगह हमारे लिए best suited है नया sample collect करने के लिए, उसकी composition पता करते हैं, उस जगह जाके drill goes, gets in, drills in and takes out the soil sample. फिर काम आता है spectrometer का. Spectrometer is something which actually tests that soil and tells us the component. कि उस soil में क्या-क्या element हैं, वो सारे चीज़ हमें spectrometer बताते हैं. Right? तो एक छोटा सा part actually it helps us a lot in identifying the material on the Mars surface. तीसरा आता है UHF antenna. UHF antenna is the ultra high frequency antenna. तो ये वो एंटीना है जो हमें हमारा क्यूरियोसिटी रोवर है, क्यूरियोसिटी रोवर को अर्थ से कनेक्ट करने में हेल्प करता था, राइट। सो इट सेंड्स द सिग्नल, रिसीव द सिग्नल और उसके बाद एक कमांड देता था, ये रोबोटिक आर्म को मूव करना, किस जगह ड्रिल करना है, एवरीथिंग, दीज कमांड्स दिस यूएचएफ एंटीना ओनली यूज्ड टू गिव। और हमारा फिर नेक्स्ट पार्ट आता है जनरेटर। तो मैंने आपको बताया था ना बैटरी, सी दिस बैटरी इज नॉट ओनली द बैटरी। अगर हम सिर्फ बैटरी लेके भेजेंगे क्यूरियोसिटी रोवर को, इतने दिन तक सस्टेन ही नहीं कर पाया। तो वो एक्चुअली इट इज नॉट इवन अ बैटरी, इट इज अ जनरेटर आल्सो। ये थर्मो इलेक्ट्रिक जनरेटर है फॉर पावर जनरेशन। इसमें क्या है कि लास्ट जैसे सोलर पैनल में दे यूज द सोलर एनर्जी ना, इसमें दे यूज द हीट। तो हीट से दे यूज टू जनरेट द इलेक्ट्रिसिटी और उस इलेक्ट्रिसिटी से अपने सारे इक्विपमेंट चलाने का काम करते हैं, स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम द व्हील्स टू द रोबोटिक आर्म टू द कैमरा, एवरीथिंग। And then comes the last part, that is the environmental monitoring system. This system is something which helps us monitor the environment. Environment mein winds kis speed pe blow kar rahi hai, storms kitni tezi se aati hain, winds mein let's say temperature kitna hota hai, all these things about the environment, these let's say our monitoring system only use to tell us, right? So I hope, to abhi ye tha, right? So this is all about the Curiosity rover that I wanted to tell you. ठीक है, सो नाउ वी विल गो अहेड एंड डू द फन एक्टिविटी विद कुणाल, बट बिफोर दैट लेट्स रिवाइज ऑल द पार्ट्स। के वी आर आई टोल्ड यू अबाउट द रोकर बोगी मैकेनिज्म, आई टोल्ड यू अबाउट द रोबोटिक आर्म, टरेट हैज टू पार्ट्स, ड्रिल एंड स्पेक्ट्रोमीटर, देयर आर कैम, देयर इज नेविगेशन कैमरा, यूएचएफ एंटीना यूज्ड टू सेंड द सिग्नल्स, थर्मो इलेक्ट्रिक जनरेटर यूज्ड टू जनरेट द पावर, एनवायरमेंटल मॉनिटरिंग सिस्टम जस्ट हेल्प्स अस मॉनिटर द एनवायरमेंटल सिचुएशंस, राइट। So get ready to make your own rover with Kunal, right? So he'll be sharing it. Okay, so that's it. So right now, before giving handing over to Kunal, I would like to see if there are any questions that you guys have, right? So I hope you all enjoy. So I hope you enjoyed it. So guys, if you have any other questions, just put it in the Q&A and I would like to answer them, right? Other than that, I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you understood all the things I wanted to tell you. Over to you, Kunal. Thank you,
Arjun, for such a wonderful information about rovers. ठीक है, so first of all, I'll show this rover to everyone. ठीक है, इसमें I'll make you understand about the parts. कि वो ये this is the paper 3D model. That's not a very difficult model. ठीक है, ये paper 3D model मैंने बनाया हुआ है. इससे हम parts समझते हैं. ठीक है, this long thing that you see in front. ये क्या है? कैन यू आंसर इट? दिस इसका नाम अभी अर्जुन ने बताया था. यू कैन टाइप योर आंसर्स इन द चैट बॉक्स, वी आर सीइंग इट. अर्जुन एंड आई बोथ आर सीइंग दोस. this part. No,
this part. Not the turret. Yes.
This is the answer. Robotic arm. Good. Very nice. Acha, what is this mechanism called for these wheels? We have six wheels, three on this side, three on this side. So what is this mechanism called? Rocker bogey mechanism. Very nice. Very nice. Okay, can you name this camera? Do you have this camera? Cam cam. Very nice. Bachchan, aapko seekh liya tujh se. Acha, last one. Ye antenna ka naam mujhe kaun batayega? This antenna. Wow. Arey, wow. UHF. Very nice. Very nice. Good, 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 good. Arey, everybody is answering. Very nice. Hello, this is about the rovers. I understood ki tum logon ne presentation dekhi hai. Bore nahi hue, soye nahi. Good. Chalo, let's come to the activity. I think everybody had got their own printouts. Maine printouts bheje the pehle session mein. Kisi kuch printouts aise rovers ke the, kuch robots ke the. So you can take any one of them, jo bhi aapke paas hai. And if you're not able to get printouts, so you can use any A4 sheet aur uspe draw kar lo. Maine easy wale bhi bheje. Jaise agar aap ye dekho Big B wala, Big Ben wala. तो ये इजी था तो यू कैन ड्रॉ इट ऑल्सो तो ऐसा नहीं है कि ये टफ है यू कैन ड्रॉ इट अब उसको आपने जब ड्रॉ कर लिया है आई होप एवरीबॉडी हैज देयर ओन प्रिंट आउट और दे हैव ड्रॉन अच्छा अगर अभी आप नहीं ड्रॉ कर पाते तो डोंट वरी वी विल शेयर दिस वीडियो विद यू ऑन फेसबुक बाय टुमारो तो आप उसमें दोबारा ये एक्टिविटी देख के कर सकते हो ठीक है इट्स बे मैक्स यस गुड इट्स शोमांशु
सम ऑफ देम से दैट दे डिड नॉट गेट इट But it's too late. Yeah, we can only just we can send it to them later.
No, so you can draw it also. If the printout nahi mila, so I'll share the PDF on Facebook also with me tomorrow with the video. So you can take it from there again. No issues. Okay? They are saying I don't have it. Okay, somebody is saying that he cannot draw. So you can take help of your parents also. घर पे family friends कोई तो होंगे जो आपके साथ है brother sister. तो उनसे ड्रॉ करवा लेना Somebody is saying that they can draw also. Very nice. ठीक है और जिनके पास है वो तो अपना ये क्रोसिटी वाला ले लें ठीक है What you have to do is you have to first इसको ना ये अभी बहुत ज्यादा ब्लैंड है ना बहुत ज्यादा वाइट वाइट है तो इसको पहले हम कलर कर लेते हैं थोड़ा सा ठीक है आई विल कलर फ्यू पार्ट्स मैं रोबोटिक आर्म को कलर कर लेता हूँ व्हील्स को कर लेता हूँ HUF एंटीना को कर लूंगा और कैमरा को कर लेंगे ठीक है तो आई यूज सम कलर स्केच पेन्स विद मी दैट आई हैव सी आई हैव स्केच पेन्स तो मैं इससे थोड़ा सा कलरफुल इसको बना देता हूँ ठीक है गाइस यू कैन आल्सो कलर इट विद मी ज्यादा नहीं करना अभी बाद में आप ब्राइट कर लेना उसको अच्छे से अभी सिंपली कलर करेंगे थोड़ा सा इसको ना अच्छा बना देते हैं आई होप एवरीबॉडी इज डूइंग विद मी गुड वेरी नाइस एनी कलर यू वॉन्ट यू कैन डू दैट Yellow, green.
What part are you coloring? You just tell them that.
I'm showing them also. I'm coloring the robotic arm first. Raghu is saying to wait. Okay. I color the robotic arm. Now I'll go to the cam. ठीक है मैं उसको कलर करता हूँ ठीक है आई विल कलर इट लाइट ब्लू इफ यू आर नॉट एबल टू कलर इट राइट नाउ तो कोई वरी नहीं है यू कैन कलर इट आफ्टरवर्ड्स आल्सो मैं भी पूरा कलर नहीं करूंगा ठीक है नाउ आई विल कलर द व्हील्स व्हील्स कौन से कलर की करूँ माय फेवरेट कलर इज रेड So I'll use red for the beach. वैसे तो ब्लैक होते हैं लेकिन आई नॉट यूज ब्लैक ये मेरा क्यूरियोसिटी रोवर है मैं कोई भी कलर करूंगा इसमें है ना सो यू कैन ऑल्सो डू इट इफ यू डोंट हैव द क्यूरियोसिटी प्रिंट आउट और यू हैव द बेमैक्स वाला प्रिंट आउट या कोई और रोबोट वाला प्रिंट आउट तो आप उसको भी कलर कर सकते हो
Okay, so some of them are saying they don't have a printer at all. So which one was the easy one to draw?
I can say Baymax is the very easy one. You can draw Baymax. This one, I'll show you again. Okay, ये वाला, this robot. Or there were other robots also. You can do one thing, na? You can just make some squares, और उससे robot बन जाएगा. See, I'll show you. Okay, just take empty sheet ले लो. उसपे make a big square in the middle. लाइक दिस, जिसको ड्राइंग नहीं आती ऐसे एक स्क्वायर बना लो, ठीक है, एंड आई विल मेक टू लेग्स, टू रेक्टेंगल लेग्स लाइक दिस. मैंने मेरी बॉडी रोबोट की रेडी हो चुकी है, मेरी दो लेग्स रेडी हो चुके हैं. नाउ आई व्हाट आई विल डू इज आई विल मेक टू रेक्टेंगल आर्म्स लाइक दिस. I hope everybody is able to see it. Now my body is ready, two arms are ready, two legs are ready, और एक छोटा square मैं बनाऊंगा with the neck on the top. तो मेरा robot भी ready हो गया, ठीक है. Now it's not difficult to draw this यार, ठीक है, is it? तो आप ऐसे करके you can draw it. Now I'll draw some eyes, smile, some buttons. मैं ये बना लेता हूँ, ठीक है. I'll draw an eye, I'll draw a smile. And I'll draw some buttons like this. ठीक है, तो मैंने तो draw भी कर लिया एक robot. So now you can color it also. ठीक है, चलो जिन्होंने नहीं बनाया वो they can draw it. अब और जिन्होंने color कर लिया है like this, they can start cutting it on the boundary. ठीक है, जो भी आप करने वाले हो. अच्छा राघव is saying to wait. राघव I'm just cutting it. आप भी कट कर सकते हो इसके साथ, कलर आप बाद में भी कर सकते हो. ठीक है, तो आई कट इट. गाइस कट कर लेना अपने हिसाब से. अभी आप मार्जिन मार्जिन पे काट दो, ठीक है. नो नीड टू कट इट सो नीटली अभी, यू कैन कट इट आफ्टरवर्ड्स. विल जस्ट डू द एक्टिविटी नाउ. मेरी तो कटिंग खत्म होने वाली है. एंड योर्स ऑल्दो जो हैव कट इट बिफोर आल्सो वो अपना रेडी करने कलर करके. अच्छा आई वाज गेटिंग अ क्वेश्चन कि बहुत सारे बच्चों को दे डिडंट गेट द स्ट्रॉज, तो नो नीड टू वरी, वी विल यूज पेपर ओनली टू मेक स्ट्रॉज. इट्स अ वेरी इजी थिंग टू मेक, तो आई विल जस्ट डू दैट आल्सो विद यू जिनका नहीं हुआ. नहीं तो कटिंग हो गई. डन. आई होप यू आर ऑल्सो एबल टू कंप्लीट द कटिंग. इफ नॉट यू कैन डू इट आफ्टरवर्ड्स ऑल्सो. ठीक है, अभी जितना कट जाए बस बाहर बाहर से बाउंड्री काट देना. मैंने अभी भी पूरा अच्छे से नहीं काटा, मैं बाहर बाहर की बाउंड्री बाद में काट दूंगा. लाइक दिस आई हैव टू कट इट. If you are using a simple robot, तो पूरा उसकी outline cut कर दो, तो कोई part cut नहीं करना. You have to just cut the outline. ठीक है? I hope this is ready. Can anybody write okay या कुछ जिनका ready हो चुका है? No. राघव ने लिखा है no. Yes. Oh, Shipra is also saying. Sir, I have completed. Shipra said. Ruhan is saying no. चलो चलो, I'll wait for another. 20 seconds, 5 more minutes. Just wait 1 minute. Okay, I'll be waiting for 1 minute. मैं भी तब तक थोड़ा सा neatly cut कर लेता हूँ इसको. I'll be waiting for a minute then. If you are getting any problem in cutting also, you can take help of your parents. ठीक है? It's almost done. Good. Very nice. चल 1 minute is over. Done. ठीक है, तो मैं इसको जो मैंने कटिंग किया हुआ है मैंने इसको मैं साइड में रखूंगा. If you have straws, ठीक है, if you have straws, you can cut 2 pieces of straws. Approximately 1 inches in length, 1 to 2 inches in length. अच्छा 2 inches कैसे होगा? You can use this your finger to measure it. अगर scale नहीं है तो ऐसे 2 inches में 2 blocks approximately 2 inches. Try to do it same. Keep both the straws same. ठीक है, मैंने ये दो स्ट्रॉस के टुकड़े काटे हैं ऑफ अप्रोक्सीमेटली 2 inches. एंड इफ यू डोंट हैव दीज स्ट्रॉस, सो व्हाट आई विल डू इज आई विल यूज द पेपर, द प्लेन पेपर. आई विल कट स्ट्रिप्स ऑफ 1 inches. ऐसे एक मैंने स्ट्रिप बना ली, ठीक है, ऑफ अप्रोक्सीमेटली 2 inches. एंड आई विल कट इट. मेरे पास 2 strips है. सो व्हाट आई विल डू इज आई स्टार्ट फोल्डिंग द स्ट्रिप टू मेक अ स्ट्रॉ लाइक दिस. सी लाइक दिस. अब मैंने एक पेपर से स्ट्रॉ बना ली है. आर यू एबल टू डू दिस? कट स्ट्रिप्स ऑफ 2 inches लाइक दिस, 2 strips, एंड fold it to make a straw. Easy, yes, good. And I'll use tape to tape it. Yes. So I'll create 2 pieces of straws like this. So no worries, if you don't have straws, then you can make the straw like this, a paper straw. मैंने इस पे tape लगा दी. ठीक है, तो ऐसे यू कैन मेक 2. आई मेक अनदर वन ऑल्सो सो दैट इट्स इजी फॉर यू ऑल्सो. यू ऑल्सो गेट टाइम टू डू इट. गुड, डन. एंड द सेकेंड वन इज ऑल्सो रेडी. हियर आई गो. सो माय बोथ द पेपर स्ट्रॉज ऑफ अप्रोक्सीमेटली 2 inches is ready. Fruity straw, if you are using fruity straw, then what we have to do is we have to insert thread in it. So agar fruity straw use kar rahe ho to bahut patla ho jayega, uske andar thread dalna, theek hai. So or either if you have fruity straw, to take help from your parents to insert the thread in the fruity straw, theek hai. Otherwise you can make paper straws also. Okay Dipali, I'll wait for 30 seconds. Arnav, I am waiting. Don't worry. We have to make 2 paper straws. 1 minute. अभी तो किसी ने 30 seconds बोला. चलो तब तक मैं color कर लेता हूँ अपना complete. Okay, Krish. Dipali की ID से Dipali must be your mom then. चलो कोई नहीं Krish. I am waiting. Okay. I'll repeat again. Take 2 strips of papers. ऐसे जैसे ये पेपर था जो अभी आपका कट करके बचा होगा. You have to make a 2 inches wide strip and cut it like this. ठीक है, अब जब ये हो जाए तो you have to fold it to make a straw like this. ठीक है, I made a straw और इस पे यहाँ पे टेप करके इसके एंड्स को सील कर दूंगा so that it doesn't open. ठीक है, ऐसे ही we have to make 2, 1 and 2. ठीक है, I think 30 seconds are over. Let's continue. Now what I'll do is I'll tape the straw at the back of my rover or the robot. ठीक है, थोड़ा सा डिस्टेंस करके लगाना. We have to tape both the straws approximately 2 inches wide. देखो यहां से देखो, एक अगर मैंने यहां लगाई है तो दूसरी मैं 2 inches के गैप में लगाऊंगा ऐसे. 1 and 2. I'll show you on this curiosity rover. इस पे भी लगाया हुआ मैंने. See, तो मैंने 2 straws लगाई है. एक स्ट्रॉ लगाई है यहाँ पे और एक लगाई है यहाँ पे. ठीक है, तो I'm the same with this also. I'll tape the straw. 2 straws approximately at a distance of 2 inches. टेप कैसे करना है? यू टेक योर स्ट्रॉ पीस, उसके ऊपर टेप पहले लगा लो और इस टेप को यूज करते हुए इसके ऊपर टेप के एंड्स को सील कर दो ऐसे. ठीक है, 1 and guys कीप इट पैरेलल. ठीक है, ट्राई टू कीप द बोथ द स्ट्रॉस पैरेलल टू ईच अदर. पैरेलल मतलब कि जो जिस डायरेक्शन में वो पहली वाली स्ट्रॉ फोर पॉइंट कर रही है उसी डायरेक्शन में दूसरी स्ट्रॉ भी पॉइंट करें. सी, मैंने अपनी दोनों स्ट्रॉस को चिपका दिया ऐसे, ठीक है। Somebody asked, you have to put it horizontally, vertically, ठीक है, ऐसे सीधे सीधे लगाना। Horizontally लगाओगे तो वो ऐसे चला जाएगा robot, it will travel horizontally. Otherwise, if you want to go it from bottom to top, make it vertically. Okay, Vikas, I'm waiting for a minute. Rohan, you'll just see how they'll work for the rover. On Baymax, you can also put the straws vertically, na? जैसे ये Baymax है, तो put it here and here and from the back. एक यहाँ पे और एक यहाँ पे लगा दो from the back. Back of the robot, yes. I'll stick it on the back of. देखो यहाँ पे मेरा color था, तो मैंने इसके पीछे लगाया ना, तो आप भी robot के पीछे लगाना. जिस side color कर रहे हो या जिस side print है, not that side, on the opposite side. ठीक है, आई थिंक 1 मिनट इज ओवर, एवरीबडी हैव डन इट, यस, नो, ओके। फॉर अदर रोबोट्स आल्सो यू कैन डू द सेम एक्टिविटी, ये तो अभी आपकी एक्टिविटी, वी आर गोना मेक इट वन रोबोट, वी आर डूइंग डू इट वन रोबोट और वन रोवर, एंड यू कैन डू इट विद द अदर्स टू, द सेम थिंग, ठीक है, यस, ठीक है। नाउ नेक्स्ट थिंग इज यू हैव टू टेक अ थ्रेड, ठीक है। अब थ्रेड क्या है, थ्रेड शुड बी अप्रोक्सीमेटली 3 फीट लॉन्ग, ठीक है। ये मैं मेजर कैसे कर रहा हूँ कि मेरे एक एंड हाथ का एक एंड यहाँ से शुरू किया, तो नेक्स्ट एंड पे मैंने इसको तोड़ दिया, तो आई टेक इट 3 to 4 feet थ्रेड, सी, मेरा थ्रेड थोड़ा पतला है, तो मे बी यू नॉट एबल टू सी इट, आई डोंट नो इफ यू आर एबल टू सी दिस, सी माई थ्रेड, यस, 3 to 4 feet. And you have to put this string through the thread. Okay? I'll put one end from one thread and second from the second straw. This end in one straw. Achha, try to enter the straws, enter the thread from the top of the model. Chahe wo rover ho, chahe wo robot ho. Okay? Ab yahan pe, if you are using fruity pipe or something, to isme se ye dalna mushkil ho jayega. See, mera ek end to chala gaya. And second end, this one. I'll put it into another straw. Here you go. ठीक है, अब मेरे दोनों एंड स्ट्रॉ में जा चुके हैं. My both ends are from in the straw. Now what you have to do is, so that the straws don't come out, you can put some buttons over here. ठीक है, और अगर किसी के पास बटन नहीं है, they can put anything. मैं तो यहाँ पे एक स्ट्रॉ का टुकड़ा भी लगा सकता हूँ.
Kunal, there are a couple of questions. Like, do they have to double the thread?
No need.
Yeah.
I'll repeat it once again.
Yes.
When I had cut the thread, so I had 2 ends of the thread. So insert one end from one first straw and second end from the other straw, so that you get a loop. यहाँ पे मेरे को ऐसे loop मिल जाएगा. And दूसरे एंड से मेरे दोनों एंड्स में आई वुड हैव द थ्रेड एंड्स, ठीक है. सो इन द एंड आई कैन पुट एनी बटन, स्ट्रॉ, एनीथिंग, सो दैट द थ्रेड डजंट कम आउट, ठीक है. आई विल यूज माय स्ट्रॉ पीसेस ओनली टू एंड टाई अ नॉट हियर, सो दैट व्हेन आई एम डूइंग द एक्टिविटी माय थ्रेड डजंट कम आउट फ्रॉम द स्ट्रॉज लाइक दिस. अब मेरे एक एंड पे ही है, so that it doesn't get pull out. Aur dusre end pe I'll put another straw like this. Now my model is approximately ready. Ab mujhe wo activity karne ka time ho raha hai. I'll make it climb. Theek hai, I hope everybody has done it. Ab mere ek end pe bhi straw hai, dusre end pe bhi hai, aise. Now my both ends have straws, so that the thread is not pulled out, and here's my thread. Acha, I'll wait for 30 seconds. Both the bottoms, सी जो थ्रेड के एंड्स थे ना मैंने उसी तरफ लगाया, ऊपर की तरफ तो मेरा लूप है, यू हैव टू एंटर द थ्रेड फ्रॉम टॉप ऑफ बोथ द स्ट्रॉस और दोनों एंड्स पे नीचे की तरफ आई पुट समथिंग एनीथिंग एनी बटन एनी स्ट्रॉ पीस पेपर का पीस जिससे कि बस ये बाहर ना निकल आए ऐसे सो दैट इट डजंट कम आउट. नाउ इफ आई पुट द थ्रेड तो ये स्ट्रॉ मुझे रोक रही है ना इसको अंदर निकलने के लिए तो एनीथिंग. My video is not coming. See, you can double click on the smaller icon if it's coming to make it my face come a little bigger. You should half cut the robot, na? आप ऐसे cut भी कर सकते हो robot को या rover को जो भी आप बना रहे हो. ठीक है, done. Done, guys. No, okay, Arnav says done. You can't put the thread in pipe. Okay, can you take help from your mother or father? ठीक है, वो आपकी मदद कर देंगे thread को डालने के लिए. No, Rohan, you have also not done. Divyani has. Can you recap? Okay, I'll repeat the same. I'll repeat the complete activity. ठीक है, first what I did was I colored my rover or robot. ठीक है, मैंने उसको color किया. Then I cut it from the boundary. आपका अगर रोवर रोबोट बना रहे हो तो यू कुड हैव कट द रोबोट आल्सो. मैंने अगर बेमैक्स में अगर बनाया है पहले मैंने बेमैक्स को कलर करना है फिर मेरे को बेमैक्स काटना है. देन इफ आई हैव स्ट्रॉज तो नो वरीज, इफ आई डोंट हैव स्ट्रॉज तो आई विल कट टू स्ट्रिप्स ऑफ अप्रोक्सीमेटली 2 inches by 4 inches पेपर एंड रोल इट टू मेक अ स्ट्रॉ पेपर स्ट्रॉ ऐसे. ठीक है, तो फिर मैंने यहाँ पे टेप करके इसको सील करना है. आई विल मेक 2 pieces एंड देन I'll paste those pieces on my rover's backside. ठीक है, यहाँ पे चाहे वो rover हो या robot हो जो भी use करता है तो उसके back में मैंने 2 strips of straws को paste किया approximately 1 to 2 inches apart and then I had inserted my thread. I took a thread of approximately 4 to 5 feet और मैंने उसको इसके edges को दोनों edges of the thread I inserted in the straws. When I inserted it from the top, I thread some anything, any button or straw. I use straw here and so that this doesn't come out. So till now I have done these things. Okay, I think everybody has now ready with this rover with straws, pipes and thread. Okay, so now we'll do the activity. What I have to do is now I have to find some place which is a little on the टॉप मे बी नेल या लैच. लैच जैसे घरों के दरवाजों पे लैच होती है ना सबके. ठीक है, तो वो यूज कर सकते हो उस पर. ठीक है, तो आई हैव अ लैच ओवर हियर ऑन माय डोर. ठीक है, मैं थोड़ा सा कैमरे को भी उसी की तरफ पोजीशन कर रहा हूँ एंड देन लेट्स सी व्हाट वी'ल डू. ठीक है, हियर इज माय डोर एंड हियर इज द लैच. आई होप एवरीबॉडी कैन सी द लैच. हियर इज द टॉप लैच. ठीक है, व्हाट आई विल डू इज जो मेरे रोवर का एंड था ना दूसरा वाला थ्रेड का आई इंसर्ट इट. ठीक है, ऐसे सी माय रोवर इज हैंगिंग नाउ. नाउ आई विल यूज बोथ माय एंड्स ऑफ द स्ट्रॉस जो मेरे थ्रेड के थे एंड ट्राई टू पुल इट अपार्ट फ्रॉम ईच अदर. सी लाइक दिस, कैन यू सी व्हाट इज हैपनिंग व्हेन आई पुल इट? इट इज गोइंग अप अप एंड अबे ये तो ऊपर चला गया और जब मैं वापस ले आया तो वो वापस नीचे आ गया. See, I'll do it once again. You have to pull this thread apart from each other. ऐसे. See, can you see it? Now it is reached at the top and now again at the bottom. दोबारा like this. So you can do this with any rover, robot, anything that you have made. ठीक है? So this is how you can make and you can surprise your friends and family with this climbing thing. Okay, and all those science enthusiasts were seeing somebody wanted to become an astronaut, somebody wanted to make Chandrayaan type models or a scientist. Okay, what for them the science thing is that they can test many things on this model. Change the distance of the straws, change the length of the straws, change the angle of the straws and see what happens. ठीक है, तो दिस वॉज द एक्टिविटी फॉर टूडे. सो गाइज वी हैव अ क्विज. ठीक है, ऑल दोज who have done with the activity, get ready, transfer my thing Arjun, and Arjun will start with the quiz now. Okay, Arjun, I hope you everybody like the activity. I one more request to everyone is, I want to see pictures of the activity or the video of the activity. Jo bhi aap karo, ye sab ko upload karo Facebook pe. Theek hai, for us. I also want to see what you have done. Okay?
So, not only we, you know that I'm sharing all pictures with GAM, Global Astronomy Month. So, as soon as we load the video, please put your photographs of creating the robot or as comments on that video so we can highlight it to GAM. And we would love to see what you have done. So thanks, Kunal, for sharing this fun activity. And please, everybody, post your pictures as comments, or you can even mail it to us. Thank you. And now we are ready for the quiz.
So yeah, I guess everybody enjoyed doing the activity, right? So what is Kahoot? Okay, so basically Kahoot is a platform we use to do the quiz. So today I told you a lot of things about the rovers and the space exploration as a whole. So based on that, we have made a small quiz, and just to test that how much you were paying attention, right? So we will be having a small quiz, every single one of us. So let's get to it. Okay, so all right. So guys, someone is raising the hands, right? So it's okay. So what is the pin for Kahoot? All right. So first, before sharing the pin for Kahoot, I'm assuming that some of you are the new kids who haven't been with a previous webinars. So I'll be quickly sharing you the steps of incorporating it, of using the Kahoot, right, in a small PPT, and then we can go ahead. Right. So here I'm sharing it. So first of all, what are the steps of using the Kahoot? Right. While using it, there are a few steps. First one of them is exit the full screen from your Zoom. So right now we are using the Zoom platform, and I'm assuming most of you are doing it in full screen. So first I want to, what you to do is, I want you to exit from the full screen. What is the way of doing it? In the, let's say in our screen that you are seeing, it will be visible like this, that Arjun is sharing his, you are viewing Arjun's screen, right? So apart from that, there is an option which says, if you just scroll down the option, you will be seeing exit full screen. Just press the exit full screen and you will be getting out of the full screen from Zoom. Now what you need to do is, after getting out of the full screen, you need to open your browser, and in the browser, just enter kahoot.it. That is the URL that you need to enter. It is kahoot.it, kahoot.it. Just open your browser and enter this web page. Right. When you do that, then you need to open your Zoom and your browser side by side like this. So now, since your Zoom is out of the full screen, you can scroll it. You can, from the edges, you can tap it and you can put it in the left side and your browser in the right side. Right. So you can open them side by side. And then I'll be sending the game pin, and you can enter your game pin. After entering the game pin, you can use your nickname, and after using your nickname, you are good to go. Right. Now this is one way of doing it. If you are not comfortable with this way, you can use the second way, that is using your second device like mobile phone. So if you don't only want to do it on your, let's say, computer screen, you need to do it on your second device, that is your mobile phone. So just do the same, repeat the same steps ahead. Again, open your browser, enter kahoot.it. I'll be sharing the game pin and you are good to go. Now the question is, why do I need two screens over here? The thing is that while you will be seeing the question and the option in the Zoom, you can only give your answer. You can only give your responses using your browser, right? So if this is the question and these are the options, if all the options are over here, if the correct option is the option number two, sun, if you just click on over here, now you won't be answering it. To answer it, you have to go open your browser. So that's why you need both these windows to play the quiz, right? So this is it. So right now I'm going to go ahead and share the game pin with you guys. If anyone has any other problem, just type it.
That was a sample.
That was not the right one. Yeah, that is not the right one. So I'll be just sharing the right one now. Wait a sec. here. So guys, now this is your game pin. Everybody, this is your game pin. Just waiting for the players. Just enter this game pin and get started. 374409. Come on, everyone. Yes. So once you have entered, I'll be scrolling down. You should be able to see your name over here. Once your name is over here, you should just wait now. All right. Once you see your name over there, just wait. Five of us here. So let's I'm gonna wait for 30 more seconds. If anyone is not able to do it or anyone is still struggling with it, just type it right now. Alright, so that we can wait for you, otherwise we'll go ahead. Okay, Dipali, you are not able to see what? You're not able to see the pin or what are you not able to see? I'm gonna scroll it again. Alright, so just check your names now. Deadpool, you are here. Okay. Oh, Hulk is also here. That's very nice. Okay, so we have some Greek gods also with us. We have Zeus. Yes, yeah, you are here. So, okay. So, I hope everybody is here. So, I'm going to start in. Let's say. Okay. Raghav, you want me to wait. All right. Raghav, I am waiting. Come on. Do it fast. So, you need to log into kahoot.it. The name is, name of the website is written over here. Then you have to enter the game pin. That's it. It is as simple as that. The name is gone. Then you need to, okay, log back in. Easiest one. This is the easiest one. Which is the first man on the moon? Come on, answer. Fast. Very good. Okay, there is one more thing. There is no negative marking. Right? So everybody should answer. Don't hold back from answering. Just with a... Very nice. So the correct answer is Neil Armstrong. The first man on moon is Neil Armstrong. Let's see who answered it first. The person to answer it first is Harry. Okay, very nice, Harry. So that podium for now is Harry, TM, Raghujit, Elsa, and Amy. Amen, right? So let's get to the next question. Everybody ready? So the question is this. Which type of mission is this? Come on. This is a manned mission or an unmanned mission? Just check it and answer. Is this a manned mission or an unmanned? I believe it is very obvious. It's pretty obvious, right? Mission. Why? Because you could see an astronaut doing the spacewalk. This was the image from the ISS where the astronaut was doing the spacewalk. So yes, it was a manned mission. Right? Let's see. Up to 10 places, Mokshi is the highest climber. Way to go, Mokshi. Now let's see what does the podium looks like right now. So it is Harry, Nikki, Amay, Raghujit, and Nalin. So all right. Let's get ready for the next question. The next question is this. Which was the first rover on Mars? Let's see who all remember. Which was the first rover on Mars? Is it Curiosity? Is it Sojourner? Is it Spirit? Or is it Opportunity? Come on, everybody answer. There is no negative marking. It is Sojourner. Let's see who gave the answer first. So Harry is still on top, followed by Nikki, Raghujit, Zeus, and Nalin. And up to 9 places, Atharv is the highest climber. Very nice. Let's get to the next one. Which of the following is not a rover sent on Mars? Come on. This is a bit of a tricky question. Which one of the following is not a rover, but something else? Is it Spirit? Is it Curiosity? Is it Insight? Or is it Opportunity? Of you have given the correct answer. All the others are rovers except Insight, because Insight is the lander, right? So Insight is the lander. So let's see what does the top five looks now. Harry is the top, followed by Raghujit, Zeus, NVP, and Nikki. And up to 13 places, okay, is the highest climber. Okay, that's a nice thing. So yeah, which one is an example of space probe? Out of these, which is a space probe here? Is it Hubble? Is it ISS? Is it INSAT or is it Cassini? Yes, answer it. Yes, the correct answer was Cassini. See, many of you have given the wrong answers. Let me tell you, Hubble Space Telescope, ISS, and INSAT. All of them actually revolves around the Earth. They all orbit the Earth. And what did I tell you? That space probe is something which ventures beyond the Earth, right? So out of these four, only Cassini was the one which went beyond the Earth right up till the Saturn. So that's why out of these, Cassini, let's say, is the space probe, right? So yeah, let's get to the next. Combo breaker, 10 players just dropped their answer streak of 4. Oh, wow. This question was a combo breaker. Right? Let's see who's on the top now. Harry, Athar, Zeus, MVP, and Nalin. Okay, you're the top 5. Let's get ready for the next question. Next question is this. The first successful rover, Lunokhod 1, was sent by which country? Is it USA? Is it Russia? Is it Japan? Or is it China? Come on, guys. This is pretty easy, right? Told you in the PPT. Many of you remember it is Russia. So Russia is the country which sent the Lunokhod 1 aboard the moon. Okay, three players just hit the answer streak three, and let's say now the top five is still unchanged. Harry followed by Arnav, Zeus, MVP, and Nalin. Okay, just get to the next one. The next question, get ready, guys. The next question is this. How many wheels are there on Curiosity rover? That's a simple one. I think that's a simple one. Is it 4, 6, 8, or 5? Come on, come on, come on. Is it 4, is it 6, is it 8, or is it 5? It has 6 wheels, right? And most of you are correct. It has 6 wheels. Okay. And so the top five looks like Harry, Zeus, Arnav, NVP, and Nalin. Up to 8 places, Karthik is the highest climber. Way to go, Karthik. Let's get to the next question. Next question is this. Which of the following rovers does not have a solar panel? That's a simple one. Is it Sojourner? Is it Spirit? Is it Opportunity? Or is it Curiosity? Which one does not have a solar panel? Picture also reveals the answer. Now you should all know. It is the same rover which has the turret on top. What is the answer, guys? Yes, it is Curiosity. All the other three have the solar panels on it, but this one, it uses a thermoelectric generator. Right. Let's see. Ame is back with an answer streak of 3. Way to go, Ame. And I believe our top 5 has changed drastically. Harry is still on top, followed by Arnav, Nalin, Pratyush, and Redima. Alright. Very nice, guys. Let's get to the next question. The next question is this. Which is not the purpose of the rover? All these, which is not the purpose of the rover? The example surface, look for habitat, find evidence of life, or is it orbit of planets? I'm asking which is not the purpose of the rover? Of you give it correct, it is to orbit the planet, is not the purpose of a rover. Okay, so let's see the top five now. Pratyush has climbed up to 2nd, otherwise top five is unchanged, and Sarthak is back with an answer 3 or streak of 3. Okay, so guys, now the next question, it is going to be tell me what is, now this should be simple. What is the name of the wheel mechanism in Curiosity? Name of the wheel mechanism. Told you about the wheel mechanism, right? Is it rocker bogey? Is it rack and pinion? Is it relative suspension? Or is it thermoelectric? Come on. What is the name of the wheel mechanism? It is the rocker bogey mechanism, is the wheel mechanism of Curiosity, right? Let's see, now the top five remain unchanged, and up to 3 places Jivraj is the highest climber. Okay, very nice. Let's get to the next question, and it is going to be for the double points. All right, so let's see, what is this question? Name of the antenna on Curiosity is, what is the name of the antenna? Is it CamCam? Is it turret? Is it TRH? Or is it UHF? Oh, wow. Everybody remembered, huh? So the name is UHF antenna. Let's see what effect it had on our top 5. So the effect is that Arnav is now in top 5 and Ridhima has dropped out of top 5. And up to 6 places, Nilesh is the highest climber. Okay. So, all right, guys. Now the next question, it is also going to be for the double points. Let's see this question. Which one of the following equipments of Curiosity rover is used to examine soil samples? Is it a UHF antenna? Is it the braking system? Is it the spectrometer or is it the shocking antenna? It is the spectrometer. Now let's see what is our podium looks like. On a podium, the third position is Nalin. Second is Piyush. And the first one is Jenny. Very nice place. And kudos to the runner-up, Arnav and Samrit. So this was the place for today. Hope you liked it.
Hello everyone, I hope you enjoyed the game, and thanks Arjun for conducting that fascinating game with them. And I hope they all loved it. I just want to wish a happy birthday to two of the students here with us today, and they've been attending all our sessions. So happy birthday Riyan Gupta and happy birthday Raghav Bhutan. In case anybody else has a birthday, please chat it to us so I can wish you also. And I hope you all enjoyed the game today. So everybody says they enjoyed it and everybody enjoyed the activity. And like I said, we are going to post this video tomorrow online on our Facebook. That's STEM and Space Facebook. So please share all the robots you've made with the picture, you holding the rover. So I want a picture of you holding the rover as a comment. Or if you can put a small video of you controlling the rover as it goes up and down, that'll be great. So please share it with us. We will be sharing it with Astronomers Without Borders and Global Astronomy Month people. So again, thanks for joining us. And if you have any questions, I think Arjun and Kunal have answered most of them. So this was our last webinar for Global Astronomy Month. So we are coming up with another one, another project. Okay, and this is a very big project we are coming up with. And all of you are at home. I hope some of you can do this. It's called the International Asteroid Discovery Project, and we are doing it with IASC. It's an international organization affiliated with NASA, and it is International Asteroid Search Campaign. It's going to be a month-long project, and you will get an international certificate at the end of it. So if any of you are interested in doing a project for a month, and it will be done sitting at your own computers, we will do a webinar to teach you everything about it. And you will be sitting at home for the rest of the month looking at real data from telescopes and analyzing it and looking for asteroids. So it's a very exciting project. Anybody who wants to do it, join us.
There are some questions coming in. Someone is asking, can a class 4 student do it? So can you please specify
Right, very good point. So I know all of you are excited, but it is slightly technical. So we are recommending that it should be class 6 onwards. Okay, so class 6th onwards, but if you are class 4 and 5 and you feel you know some bit of computing, so you can write to our email ID and we can consider you, but we would really prefer class 6th onwards. And it is a team thing. We prefer teams of two people. So if you have a friend who wants to do it, then do try to register with them. Otherwise, we will match you. Okay, so we're looking for registrations as soon as possible because we are going to start the webinar training by early May. So I think there are a lot of questions. So you can always, those who have registered, we are excited for you to join us. And when is the next webinar? So we don't have another webinar for Global Astronomy Month. We do have this asteroid search program coming up. And later in May, we are going to have sets of, again, exciting webinars with 4 or 5 activities. So We will advertise that to all the emails that have registered with us. So you can try to do, you can try to join us for that in early May, around May 15th. Okay. So those who are grade fifth, you do write to us. We can consider you. But otherwise, do join us. We will do a lot of webinars from when summer starts, summer vacation start in mid-May. And yes, you will see Arjun, Aryan, and Kunal conducting all of those workshops. So again, thank you, all of you, for joining us for all these sessions for Global Astronomy Month. And thank you, Arjun. Thank you, Kunal, for this exciting activity. So I'm going to end up here. And we can't do Kahoot tomorrow because we are not going to be doing the quiz every day. So anybody who has questions about which class and if you have a partner, please write to this email ID and we will address all of you individually. And again, thanks everybody for joining and hope you had fun. And the Summer Discovery Project, yes, it will be online. So no problems with it. It's perfect. It's a computer-based project. You will get real data from telescopes and you will analyze it with the software that we give you. Okay, so don't worry about spammers or anything. We are fine. You don't have to look at the sky. You will get the data by email. Okay, so thanks everyone. Please write to hello@stemandspace.com if you have any other questions. So I'm going to log off now. Thank you.
Okay, bye guys.
Bye.
Bye, everyone.